everyone. Welcome to BeeZen TV. We just finished up our self-love event here at Brood & Crest. We had Hand & Stone doing massages and facials, and Mini Lux was giving out free manicures, and then I was doing a self-love workshop. So we had so much fun. We met so many fun people. Carly, tell us a little bit about your experience here tonight at the event.
Yeah, it was awesome. Awesome turnout. I don't think we anticipated to be that many people here. But it was really cool because I had a lot of people, you know, coming up to me asking a lot about like our herbs, our tonic herbs, all that. So it was cool that people, you know, take self-love as
mind, body, and spirit,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So as far as nutrition, I think that we are truly in like the perfect place to talk about self-love when it comes to nutrition, because y'all's, you know, philosophy is the art of nourishment.
Yeah, definitely.
And that comes from loving yourself.
I really feel like I'm able to see hope in my personal relationships or at home or at work. And so I told her like my motto was restore hope and love people to life. And so basically I was like, I feel like in every relationship that I have with people, like that is my job, basically to restore hope and help them in life situations, I guess.
To live out your day, you know, so I was happy that a lot of people were excited about the different items that we have. Some people have never even been through our doors before, so that was kind of cool getting new customers in, and then
your current customers were able to enjoy some pampering,
yeah,
and a little bit of fun. They do deserve it. So we had so many different fun, hardworking women here, from bloggers to women in the corporate environment, and they were all loving their manny.
Yeah.
I feel like I tend to sugarcoat things.
It can be hard
too. Yeah, when life isn't the nicest, like life itself isn't sugarcoated.
Yeah.
So I feel like when I go in being like, oh, it's gonna be okay, don't worry, it's just a bad day, rather than like, you messed up and do better the next time, and it's life, you know, like whether it be a breakup or anything, life happens and you still kind of have to like wake up the next day and show up and be 100%.
Doesn't Mini Lux have, I believe it's like organic or non-toxic?
Toxin-free.
So non-toxic manicures, talk about self-love.
Yes.
Anyway, so in our workshop, we really talked about how you can use your gifts to live out your purpose. And part of being able to use your gifts is knowing what they are, right? So like, we don't know what our gifts are, we can't really be empowered. So that's what we did in my workshop. We took a quiz. It is a VA Strengths Finder or a character assessment quiz. It took 10 minutes and everyone was able to find their top 5 strengths. So that was really fun. And we really were able to use those to set some awesome intentions.
Yeah.
So not just to love ourselves tonight, but to continue with that self-love.
I learned about my 5 most important qualities, and Brittany really helped me to bring out the areas that I found as a weakness, even in my top 5. She helped me realize how those are a roadmap to my biggest strengths and my biggest opportunities. So it told me that my top 5 qualities were all centered around love and hope and kindness and perseverance. And I love that Brittany pointed out that the perseverance is what is essentially my tool, my roadmap to enhance all of those other qualities and really be successful. Yeah, I always want to serve others, and in doing so, sometimes I do forget about myself and I put that focus on other people. So it was interesting to see her bring out that perspective that my top qualities were centered around, you know, helping others and serving others, and my perseverance is, you know, what I need to bring out and maybe highlight out of those top 5.
I feel like we just focused on tools that we already have and helped us kind of bring them out more and realize that using those tools in situations when you're frustrated or stressed can just help you be a happier, calmer, and better version of yourself.
Throughout the rest of the year and throughout the rest of the month of February, the month of love.
So do you think the self-love session or workshop was a good turnout? People had a good response from it?
It was. It was so much fun. So some of the ladies were kind of doing the workshop before they got their nails done. Some people were doing it afterwards. We were between their massage and facial. And I just felt like you had such positive energy tonight. Everybody was doing things, or they were learning about nutrition. Everybody was doing things to really just nurture themselves, and I think that we as women forget to do that. We're so busy, you know? I know you are so busy too. You're always either working here or you're a dancer, and we've been kind of exploring this topic on Mies and TV for a little bit now. But like, how can we really build a strong foundation for our lives so that we can be our best self? I just think that that's so important. So it's like knowing yourself and then taking the time to be mindful of what you're putting in your body, what you're eating, and then, you know, having some fun, connecting with like-minded people, meeting new people, getting a manicure, getting a massage, getting a facial. I'm just really happy that we were able to put that all together tonight. I had a lot of fun.
It was a great turnout. So hopefully one coming soon. We'll see.
Definitely more meant to be seen, you guys.
Definitely.
So, all right, well, thank you so much for joining us for the self-love event. I hope that you guys continue to love yourself, not just during February, the month of love, but throughout the rest of the year. And if you need any more resources, you can always come to Freedom Crest to experience some more amazing events and to nourish your body.